हेलो गाइस, आज हम लोग पावर सिस्टम स्टार्ट करने वाले हैं। सो पहले हम लोग देखते हैं कि पावर सिस्टम हमारे लिए कितना इंपॉर्टेंट है, गेट, ईएस एंड बाकी कंप्यूटर एग्जाम के लिए उसका सिलेबस क्या है, कितना वो कवर करना है, किस पोर्शन से न्यूमेरिकल फ्रेम होगा, किस पोर्शन से थ्योरेटिकल क्वेश्चन फ्रेम होंगे और किसी भी एग्जाम में कैसे क्वेश्चन फ्रेम होंगे, पहले हम लोग वो डिस्कस करते हैं, देन वन बाय वन हम लोग सारे पार्ट कवर करेंगे। सो अगर मैं बात करूँ बेसिक पावर सिस्टम की, तो बेसिक पावर सिस्टम और बेसिक पावर सिस्टम इज ब्रेक इनटू थ्री पार्ट, दैट इज योर पीएसए 1 व्हिच वी जनरली कवर्ड इन द फोर्थ सेमेस्टर एंड वी विल मूव टू द पीएसए 2 एंड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट दैट इज पीएसए 3। दिस पार्ट जनरली वी कवर इन द सिक्स्थ सेमेस्टर, this part we generally cover in the fourth semester. So in the PSA 1 you will see a lot of topics are there, so we will see one by one. So from starting we will see the basics of the power system. Then we have one chapter called line parameters or parameters of transmission line, so in which we will discuss about the resistance, inductance, capacitance and all. Then we will see the performance of the transmission line. Here we will discuss about the short, long, medium, all type of transmission line we will discuss here. Then we will see the voltage control method or voltage control. Then next topic, power factor improvement. And again next topic, distribution system. And last, cable and insulator. So agar baat kare gate ki, so for gate these chapters are very important, like parameters. This is very basic. You can see the question from this topic. Now this chapter is very, very, very important for any computer exam. If the question is asked about the power system one, so definitely you will get one question from performance of the transmission line. And next is the power factor improvement. Every year, almost every year, we are getting one question from power factor improvement. And at last we can see this cable part. Cable part is important. So agar baat kare gate ki, so gate mein we can expect from PSA 1, agar main baat karu PSA 1 se, so we can expect 3 to 4 marks. Every year we are getting the question in the range of 3 to 4. So these topics are very important where I have marked some star, and this is the complete syllabus of the PSA 1 according to the gate. According to the gate. Then we covered power system 2. Now this part, in this part we will start from the per unit analysis. Then we will see the symmetrical fault. Then symmetrical component. Then Then we will see the unsymmetrical fault. And the last two chapters are very important. It is power system stability. And last is load flow studies. So you can expect question from these two topics. These two topics are very, very, very important. It means every year you will get one question from power system stability, and one question from load flow studies, and from the rest topic, we can expect 1 to 2 questions. So all are important because these two parts are basic. Fault analysis is basic for power system too. And then we can expect question from symmetrical fault or unsymmetrical fault. The symmetrical component is the basic part of the unsymmetrical fault. So all are interlinked. So we can say we can expect 1 to 2 question. So agar hum baat kare gate ki, तो अगर हम लोग बात करें गेट की, तो पावर सिस्टम 2 इज मोर इम्पॉर्टेंट एज कम्पेयर टू योर पावर सिस्टम 1. हियर वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट 6 to 8 मार्क्स, एटलीस्ट 6 to 8 मार्क्स. बट इन गेट 2018 द वेटेज वॉज हाई एज कम्पेयर टू अदर. सो वी कैन एक्सपेक्ट टोटल 6 to 8, 3 to 4. सो अराउंड 10 to 12 मार्क्स ऑफ योर गेट पेपर कम्स फ्रॉम PSA 1 एंड PSA 2. दिस टू are very important as compared to your power system 3. Here we will see the switch gear and protection. Here we will see the circuit breakers, then we will cover the relays, then we will see the different protection scheme. Different protection scheme for different units or different components. And one extra topic is there apart from PSA 1, PSA 2, PSA 3, that is called power generation. So, agar baat kare gate ki, so this topic is not so much frequent in your gate. You can expect one question. You can expect one question after 2 to 3 years. Means every year you are not getting one question. It means suppose if the question comes in 2018, so you can expect in 2020, 2022, after 2-3 years the same question or the question comes from the PSA 3. This power generation is also not important for gate. This is not also not so not important for gate. We can expect question in some PSUs and ESA. Definitely you will get question in PSUs and ESA. This is very important. So this is the overview of the syllabus. Ab agar complete scenario baat kare, to agar baat kare gate ki, so in the gate you can expect 10 to 12 marks. Agar hum baat kare ESA ki, so after 2017, after 2017, the paper is about paper, objective paper ki baat kare. So objective paper is about 300 marks. So we can expect 30 marks, that is 15 questions from your PSA. But in ESA, you can expect question from PSA 1, PSA 2, PSA 3 and generation part, all are equal weightage. It means we can't escape a single topic if you are preparing for ES. But agar hum baat kare gate ki, so for gate you can prefer only PSA 1 and PSA 2. Don't move for PSA 3 and power generation if you have limited time, because anyhow we have to score in the gate. But for ESAs you should have patience for all the topics. So we have to cover all the subjects, so we have to cover all the topics. You can't neglect any topic in ESA. Ab agar main baat karu PSU ki, so in PSU if there is 100 question of technical, you can expect again 10 to 15 question from power system PSA. So this is the weightage of the power system in the complete competitive exam. So agar hum baat kare last, agar this is all about the exam. Ab agar main baat karu last interview ki, this is the common question ki sir agar hum log interview mein ja rahe hain to kis topic ko prepare kare. So agar aap interview pe ja rahe ho to aap power generation, सर्किट ब्रेकर, रिलेस, प्रोटेक्शन, स्टेबिलिटी एंड लोड फ्लो, इनसे आपको हमेशा क्वेश्चन मिलेंगे ही मिलेंगे. विदाउट दिस योर इंटरव्यू नॉट स्टार्ट. वी कैन से योर इंटरव्यू स्टार्ट फ्रॉम दिस टॉपिक्स. इंटरव्यू कैन नॉट बी योर विदाउट दिस टॉपिक. इट मीन्स अगर मैं अपनी भी बात करूँ तो मेरे को अपने ESC के इंटरव्यू में प्रोटेक्शन सॉरी स्टेबिलिटी से स्टार्ट किए थे कि व्हाट इज द स्टेबिलिटी, हाउ विल यू रिलेट योर स्टेबिलिटी इन योर एक्चुअल पावर सिस्टम. सो दिस आर द कंप्लीट सिनारियो ऑफ द पावर सिस्टम. अगर हम लोग किसी भी एग्जाम की बात करें, चाहे वो गेट हो, चाहे ESC हो, चाहे PSC हो, चाहे वो इंटरव्यू हो. ना अब अगर बात करें टेक्स्ट बुक की, अगर बात करो इसके लिए पावर सिस्टम 1 के लिए, सो यू कैन प्रेफर अस्फा क्वेश्चन and if you want to solve more number of numerical then you can go for JB Gupta. This had more number of question. Ab agar baat kare PSA 2, so PSA 2 ke liye the best book is Nagaraj Kothari. And the problems of Stevenson. These two books are important for PSA 2. अब अगर हम लोग बात करें PSA 3, स्विच गियर एंड प्रोटेक्शन, देयर इज वन फेमस बुक कॉल्ड बद्रीराम. एंड सेकेंड इज CL वाधवा. देर आर सम इम्पोर्टेंट टॉपिक्स विच आर मेंशन्ड इन CL वाधवा एंड सम क्वेश्चंस आर देयर दैट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल.